Hello, everyone. Welcome to SeeD News Network with your host, Ashy, and your announcer, Geo Strider. Today, a story on the fake MoistCr1TiKaL. Nope, he is nothing more than a computer AI.
Hello, everyone. I am Ashy Williams, and today we're covering MoistCr1TiKaL with an owl. The Penguin's channel made by AI. These videos that are being shown, other than the one in the middle between the two, are nothing more than an AI-generated copycat. The one video with 41 minutes and the one video with 49 are AI-generated videos made by that of an irresponsible content creator trying to lash out and fight back. This falls under Devin Foxy's attempt to try to destroy us. Sadly, it seems the pressure what the evidence we have brought forth is crippling him. We go live to the scene as, overall, Devin Foxy may be giving in to the pressure. What a sad sight to see that such a promising content creator is making such horrible mistakes. Oh. According to our resources, this AI is trying to come off like MoistCr1TiKaL. As you see in the background, this AI has tried to replicate one of his older backgrounds from over that of 2.5 years ago. Even more so, you see studio equipment where it's not supposed to be. This is the AI trying to replicate a past video of MoistCr1TiKaL's. This is the Maximilius incident video. They seem to use it as a template to edit and create a new video. An AI video editor uses a template of an already existing video to create a new one. Sadly, this means that this MoistCr1TiKaL is not a clone. If it was a clone, somebody using a voice editor or changer means that they would be putting effort into their videos. This falls under an AI-generated video. Any respectable content creator would never use this. This person is striving for attention, want to come off like the original MoistCr1TiKaL, but if anything, is coming off more like a Dollar Tree robot, or even that of a general dollar store or Mega Man, or, may I be more accurate, a Dollar Tree Terminator. Sadly, this means that we're not going to show this entire video. We're not going to give this AI its attention of the user making these videos. We're just bringing in the video up fourth of the image of it. As you see, it only has 41 seconds. The previous video only had 49. This means this AI-generated program should probably only make a video around 60 seconds at most. Being that they're using a free AI generator, using MoistCr1TiKaL's videos as a template to make a new video. What a crying shame. It seems our evidence on Devin Foxy has overall shown Devin Foxy's overall crack under the pressure, as he's created a fake MoistCr1TiKaL account using that of an AI-generated overall process. Now, if you excuse me, I'm gonna have to overall take a break, as I have another video later on tonight. And if anything, please say to Geo, what have you done? You know what's gonna happen now, right? I'm going to have to get Iris involved. You showed me out with the with my video editor. I'm going to make you into our stew. Oh, Geo, you know what's going to happen now since you showed me up. Iris is not going to be happy with you, and the evidence is now shown.
This has been Geo Strider and Ashy Williams from the SeeD News Network. No, I have to run for my life. Iris, save me!